Okay guys, we're back. Let's continue on. Where are we at? Ah, yes. Start from here. Go do the other boss in Huntsman's Copse. Oh look, a little summon. Hold on, I gotta take this band-aid off so I can move my fingers. Come on now. There we go. Yeah, it'll be fine. Do you believe? There it is. Yep, it's that way. Oh man, this feels weird. Finger's been in a band-aid for almost a week. Yeah, let's hope I don't play that terribly throughout the whole thing. They're already falling here. Yes. Damn, we're taking a lot of damage. Gotcha. I win. Ah, so much damage. Okay, my bow is in my offhand. That's all I need to know. Now, around here, there's a bunch of those little torturers, as they call them. I want one at a time. Lock on. Oh, he got me anyway. Trying to save my Estus flasks, even though they do recover. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and spoil something. I did die on this bridge because I ran straight across, but you gotta be careful. There's two holes in it. And he's going to be a red phantom, white phantom up here. Which you need to watch out for. And some items, of course. Oh god. backstab in. Run! Run! Ah, forgot where your leash point is. There we go. I had to waste one of these. Shut up! Ah, oh, you got me. I'm trying to get a backstab so I can get a little bit of spacing. Or not space and just time. Oh well, try again. Let's try this to see how it works. Oh, let's recover. Even if it's just a little bit. I was hoping we'd get a summon to help me. Oh yeah, I forgot all about this ambush again. Whatever, don't care. As long as y'all don't follow me all the way over here, we're good. And of course you did. That's so I don't have to worry about you. Oh god, both of them. Before I played this just last week, it feels like I ain't played it in forever. I hope that wasn't an invasion. I want to do. Yeah, get you to come over here. I can jump over here. Stop moving so much. There we go. Really? That sucked. And still no summon. Oh, he moved. That's just a habit for me to try to keep full health. So let's try it this way. Oh, doesn't look like they work. That does do. Oh, I can't believe there's no summons. Well, guess we're going it alone. There's gonna be a bunch of skeletons down this way. But you can't kill them because you got those necromancers. Now they can die. There we go. And now you want to pull this lever. Oh, that ain't good. Ah, oh, got me. That's all I was hoping you were doing. Oh, God! Oh, really? I couldn't see. Aww. Gay. You know what? Let's go use this bone dust. Nope, we don't. Put the shell back. Got less jabs. Yeah, I don't give me anything. Let's see if we can't upgrade this egg some.
I'll be around. Watch
out. Well, buy us some arrows.
I'll be around.
Okay. Let's try this again. Luck is not on my side with summons. I wanna try this. Where the hell did you come from? I'm gonna try this other one, see how it goes. Oh look, a summon, cool. Glad I decided to come over here now. Really? Means he must have jumped off the edge. That's lovely. Let's see if this one does any better. So I hope he's not AFK. Oh wait, there's a dude down here. I get his souls. Get hit but not get hit. Hope I don't have a hacker. Oh, right in the face. Need to go. Thank you, Artorius. I heard a summon sign. Good, he stayed dead. Ah, I forgot where he's at. Still got hit. What? Ah, that was stupid. I was in the corner. This was gonna be ended up a lot longer than what I thought it'd be. Oh, really? Fine. Guess we're on our own again, ain't we? Whatever. Let's hope it goes better this time. Be a little more cautious, I guess. Come on now. Boom. Think about it. Can I equip a second weapon? No. Nah, I should be able to. something for when this one fails me. That didn't work out too well either. Can't roll. Can't do that. Sucks. Stuck at it. No! I just saw a summon. And it's gone. Whatever. This works out. No, not the corner again. Oh God. Don't get greedy. Now I get greedy. Yeah. That took a lot longer and a lot more tries than it normally does. Now it's safe to actually go through and get all these items. Oh. I am not the best at this. Just very persistent. And to talk to this guy, you need a... Well, I don't know. You might be able to access everything. But what you need a token of spite from invasion.
What is it?
You need a token of spite from doing an invasion to do anything with him. Okay. Excuse me. Ooh. There we go.
These stone, some, none of.
And she is your ore salesperson, but apparently I bought all hers.
No interest.
Nope, no interest.
They're seek less.
Level up some. We can now actually equip another weapon. Yeah. Now what I want to do, would be the closest way. I thought we went active. Oh, right. Let's go to McDuff's workshop. Thank you. I have to buy some more life gems. Is the door still open? Yes. Now, can I make it is the next question. Nope! Dang controller. Just want to go open this one lockstone area. Actually, I think it might be over here. On dogs. Yeah, this is what it's at. Oh, that's enough tries at that. Wait, what was it? Oh, they must have changed it. Thought there was a Titanic slab in there at one point. And this brings you out here. But it is possible to actually skip the Ruined Sentinel boss. Come on, fall down. That's all I really wanted to do. Just gotta open that up. Okay. Guess that'll be it for now. Till next weekend. Have fun.